I am Imaro Kielcha and I am ceramic resident here in Dunkern. I finished school, finished A-levels, failed A-levels. I worked for about 3 or 4 years, maybe more, and then I went back at 22 to get A-levels, done 2 year HND and done my 2 year degree in contemporary applied arts, and now I'm here. I work with clay. I'm interested more in working with the glazes on the clay surface than I am with 3D forms with the clay. My work is a build-up of processes, printing processes, and multiple firings, and then working with underglazed drawings on the clay surface. I think every artist is different. It depends on what interests that artist. For me, even in this centre, my role would be to discuss concerns that I have about society. I have no idea. I ask myself this every day. It's something I've always been passionate with. It's something that I never thought that I'd be able to have a career in. But the Dunkerns provided that for me. So, other than absolutely loving it, I have no idea why. I think there's barriers up that can be seen as quite pretentious. I think a lot of people could enjoy art a lot more. I just think that it seems very, very contained, and a lot of people feel threatened by enjoying it because they feel they don't know it, and that's okay. You can still visually enjoy something. I just think that there's a bit of a community that seems quite cut off from everyone else. My kiln. I love my kiln. Yeah, definitely. It's my favourite thing.
Why?
Because I need to produce work. I need it to produce work. And if it wasn't for the Dunkern, I wouldn't have one. So it's my favourite thing in the whole world. My theme would be down to my interest in observing people and behaviours within cities and the busyness of a city and the mass passing of people and what I would see it as an ignorance towards each other. You need to have inspiration for one. And passion to pursue it. It's not always easy. You're constantly up against walls. Well, you feel like you're constantly up against walls, so you need to have the commitment. To pause time. Definitely pause time. Leave everything to the last minute. So that would be good. When I grow out of Dunkern and this opportunity needs to be given to somebody else, I would essentially like to have my own working studio, continue this elsewhere. Fun. Promising. And yeah. So this is more recent work that I've been working on for the exhibition. The exhibition's focusing around the idea of ignorance. I'm very interested in society and humans as a species and how we have built up a world in which I feel can cause such a level of busyness within our lives that communication and interaction on a day-to-day basis has been eliminated. So I build up printing processes of crowds and deal with the idea of isolation within the masses and take strangers' faces and incorporate them within textures that you'd see in the urban environment and within the exhibition, display them to give them even maybe a moment of a connection with another person that they wouldn't get day to day.